Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel.
Hey, this the East Side Johnny Big Redemption light. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah.
Yeah.
If you have been following along, we're at Canadian Nationals, or World Qualifier Trials, World Trials. So they're up in Montreal. So it's about like 8 hour drive from London. So we made that drive yesterday, and we did kind of like a little bit of a shakeout. I'm not competing because I have a decathlon in London in 2 weeks. So Caroline jumps on Saturday. Today is Thursday. So a couple days to like train here and then kind of do a shakeout and stuff like that. Just get used to being here. So we're at the Airbnb right now. We're going to head to the track in about an hour to do a bit of treatment and have a jumps practice. For myself, I think I'm just going to do kind of excels and spikes because I'm still recovering from my groin injury, but I'm feeling a lot better. So yeah, just getting back into spikes this week and then hopefully back into full training. If you guys can hear like a hum, it's because their dishwasher is going on behind you. But yeah, I'll give you guys a little tour of the Airbnb. It's really hard to find Airbnbs in Montreal with air conditioning, not in like an apartment building. So we lucked out here. So yeah, let's do a little bit of a tour and then let's head to the track. Okay, so we're at the track now. We're actually at the indoor track because the actual like track is being used right now for prelims and stuff like that. But then at 2:45 it opens. So I might actually just do my workout in here and then throw shot outside. So the workout is 30 seconds jog, 30 seconds like harder tempo, and then 200 meter walk. So it's kind of busy in here, but I just don't want to sit around until 2:45 to do my workout outside. And then I can rest and then do my shot put after. So Caro has a jump day. So yeah, I'm just gonna probably start warming up in a little bit and then start my workout. And then yeah, I'll see you after. And then I'll probably film Caro's jumping practice. They let us onto the track finally. I did my workout inside. It was good. I didn't film it. I was literally just running in circles. It's a 200 meter track, so yeah, just around and around and around. And then I just threw shot, just like 10 throws. They felt good. Did full glide, so I was able to push off my right foot and the groin felt fine. So Carol's just finishing up her, she's back there, finishing up her warm-up, and she's gonna get started in her practice. So I'm gonna film that, give you guys a little tour of what's going on here, and then, yeah, probably just head home, have some dinner.
Through the wastelands, through the highways, and on we'll go.
Oh, Alrighty, we are back from the track. We ended up being there much longer than anticipated, so we were kind of hangry as we were leaving, so we actually just stopped at Boston Pizza and got dinner rather than heading to the grocery store and making something. Okay, you're not even dressed. You shouldn't be in this. It's good to just get like a feel for the track, for the runway. Pretty nice facility. I've never been there before, which is weird. I feel like at this point in our careers, there's not a lot of tracks in Canada we haven't been at. But yeah, I've never competed here before. Interesting thing about the runway. So the standard takeoff board for females is 11 meters. And this runway has a 960 or a 1260. So I feel like a few months ago I would have been really put off by this and I wouldn't have really known what to do. Well, I would have jumped from the 960, but I wouldn't have been happy about it. But in Azusa, when I opened up with 1376, that was actually off a 960 board. So I kind of feel like the stars are aligning for me. Like, things this week haven't exactly gone as I've planned or would have hoped. But I was telling Taylor, I feel like they rarely do. So if anything, we should be worried if things are going really well and smooth. Anyways, did a couple of approaches. They felt good. Did a couple of jumps and they didn't really feel as aggressive as they usually do when I'm just like really like slamming into the ground. But for the most part, I just wanted to get a feel for the track today and, you know, feel bouncy, and I did feel that today, and my knee feels okay now. So all in all, it was a good day. Again, it can always be better. So yeah, I definitely wish that I wasn't, you know, kind of worried in the back of my head about my knee heading into this weekend. But you know, this is the name of the game, especially as a triple jumper. Everyone has their aches and pains. I just need to focus on the task at hand, and I'm hoping that the adrenaline is just so high on Saturday that it doesn't even cross my mind. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Is this going to be a separate vlog from Saturday? We'll see you on the flip side, I guess. And I hope that the title of the next video can be, "Wow, Caro just effed S up." I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah.